One, go.
Hi, this is David. I'm with Jeff. We're at the DeSoto Beach Hotel Condos, located here in Tybee Island. We just completed a job here using the Hunter Douglas Vertiglide product. It's a great, great way to cover a sliding glass door. Let me show you one of the reasons why I love it so much. One finger. One finger is all it takes to open the shade. And of course, we're looking overlooking the Atlantic Ocean, which makes it nice. The other reason this product is really popular is when it's off the window, you can see how it stacks real tight. So you wouldn't want to compromise the view here. A traditional vertical blind would stack to about here, which would cover almost a quarter of the window. This product, you can see, stacks to about an eighth of the window. And again, all it takes is one touch to close it. And when it's in the closed position, you can see it really does a nice job of giving you privacy, which is, of course, what window shades are designed for. But it does let a lot of light in. The other thing about this product that's nice is you can mount it inside the window in a lot of windows. A traditional vertical blind, you'd have to mount it up top here. And what that does is it creates kind of a bulky look. It comes out into the room a lot. This product really snug against the window, inside the window frame, and it's just super popular. Again, this is David. We're the SavannahToGetBlinds.com. You can look us up. We'd love to help you. Thank you.